How can camels survive without water for so long? Hi, welcome to the GNP Sir channel. Ever wondered how can camels survive without water for so long? Let us explain it. Camels are uniquely adapted to survive in arid environments and can go without water for weeks. Their ability to endure extreme dehydration is due to several physiological and anatomical adaptations, water storage and utilization. 1. Contrary to popular belief, camels do not store water in their humps. 1. Their humps store fat, which can be metabolized to produce energy and a small amount of water. 2. When they do drink, they can consume up to 100 liters, 26 gallons, of water in one sitting and store it efficiently in their bloodstream. 2. Efficient water conservation. 1. Highly concentrated urine and dry feces. Their kidneys and intestines are adapted to reabsorb maximum water, producing thick, syrupy urine and dry feces. 2. Reduced sweating. Camels can tolerate body temperature fluctuations from 34 degrees Celsius to 41 degrees Celsius, 93 degrees Fahrenheit to 106 degrees Fahrenheit without sweating, conserving water. 3. Nasal cooling system. Their large nostrils trap moisture from exhaled air, reducing water loss. 3. Adaptations to dehydration. 1. Camels can lose up to 25% of their body weight due to dehydration without suffering ill effects. Most mammals would die if they lost more than 12%. 2. Their blood cells are oval-shaped, allowing them to flow easily even when dehydrated and expand when water is available. 4. Diet and feeding habits. 1. Camels eat dry, thorny desert plants that contain some moisture, reducing their reliance on external water sources. 2. They can extract water from food, helping them survive in drought conditions. These adaptations make camels one of the most water-efficient animals, allowing them to thrive in harsh desert climates. The fat stored in the camel's hump is broken down into energy and water. Thus, they can utilize metabolic water. Share, like, comment, and subscribe to GNP Sir to watch more similar content. Bye.